Question number two. What lesson can you learn from this story? Explain.